kawaii anime girls with magic.
You know, sometimes sitting down and playing a nice, relaxing game isn't so bad. Especially when you just spent the last 4 hours at an acting class and came out with a hoarse voice and a body that refuses to function properly. If you came here expecting me to lose my shit playing this super kawaii anime game of ultimate disaster, you're in the wrong place. Well, you're in the right place, but just the wrong video. May I suggest my recent Titanfall video? It should appear on the screen right now. Bing! Oh, jeez. Oh, Grace. Oh. Oh, no. Being attacked by killer, like, Mandragoras? Wow, really? Let's just sit back and relax. Oh, jeez, sir. Please don't. Oh, my God. Did I just freeze him? Okay, so I got, like, a fire wand. No, I got like a fire book and then like an ice baton. Okay. It must be like a dungeon crawler game or some sort, like Etrian Odyssey, I think. Yeah. It kind of looks that way. Oh, gee. Oh my God. Wow. I'm actually kind of dying. How do I heal myself? I want to heal. Oh my God. How do I heal? Can I heal? I'm pressing buttons. Nothing is happening. Oh no. What? Oh God, yeah, no! Oh jeez. How do I heal? 1, 2, 3. F1. Oh my God, I didn't even see you there. Jesus Christ. There's just been so much going on. God damn, I just want to play video games all day. Couple all this shit that's been happening past like, what, a couple of days together with not eating properly and you got yourself a recipe for a friggin' disaster. And that's what I feel right now, like a friggin' disaster. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, hang on a second. I gotta figure out how to heal. F1, F2, nothing. What the? Oh God. Oh God. I can actually move her. Oh wow, that's first person mode. Okay, wow. Interesting. Whoa, holy crap. Wow. Okay, so pressing. Oh wow, that just blew up that boulder? Man, I wish I could use my controller for this. God damn it. But nope, they're like, oh, mouse and keyboard, fuck you. Oh God. Stop spreading your like sexual like powder around, it's gross. All right. Hi, I'm Kawaii Yugu, yeah. Oh jeez, wow, they make it so easy. Jeez, it's like no effort. It's like other games, it's like you really have to try to get like a penny shot. But in this game, no, you want penny shots? Here you go, there you go. Enjoy, you perverts. This is actually kind of hard. It's not really relaxing anymore. Roll. Okay. And that's it. I can't roll anymore, boss. No. What do you mean you can't roll anymore? Oh, come on. That's dumb. Really? I guess I should be using that. Maybe that's why I like almost died several times back there. Wasn't rolling. Sir? Like, the dark portal will probably appear there next, right? Then I'll go to Outland. Yeah? Oh, wait. Really? Is that it? Oh, okay. Oh, jeez! What's going on here? What the hell? That should be it now, right? Boss door open! Open. Unsakumaru? Man, come on. Bring out the bosses. That's one thing that's great about indie games, dungeon games. You know, it's like, they always have such great AI. You know, all they do is float around and shoot like balls of bullshit at you. Okay, so what do I do here? Do I gotta like use my ultimate power on this thing? Oh, wait, did I do it? Oh, wait. Yeah, I can't break it. Okay, so she's like, oh, it's no good. It's too tough. Yeah, I was doing like 1-2 damage to it, okay. What? Oh, Jesus Christ! Come on! It can't be only this. Just going through dungeons and killing Asakumaras and Mandragoras and mushrooms and stuff. Shiitake mushrooms. You know, it can't only be that, no way!
If it's really only this, then fuck, I wasted my money. Because you know what? After I'm done with this video, I'm probably never gonna play this ever again. Uninstalled. I'm just gonna throw it in a box somewhere and never touch it ever again. These dungeons, like, kinda remind me of Elysium and some of the, like, ruins you go to in Mega Man Legends 2. Like, that first ruin, yeah. In 2, you go to, like, a really foresty-looking ruin, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Okay, so are you guys, like, dangerous, or can I just hit you? Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh god, it's a fucking arm! Come on, fight me! Oh, okay, I got it. Wow, that wasn't hard at all. Alright. So what now? Boss fight? Yeah, come on! Give me a boss already so I can end this. I don't wanna play anymore. Alright, now this looks like a boss fight! Let's do this thing! Yeah! Alright! Yeah! Piece of shit! Oh god, it's like spewing out mandragoras! No! Okay, you know what? Take out the friggin' bees first. And you're dead, alright. Now for you, fuckers! Oh! Did I get him?